So, Mikey, your plan to be the first champion in history, 126 to 160?
No.
What?
I have plans on that. I don't.
You don't think you could do 160?
No. I never thought I could be anywhere.
Hey, look.
140.
Morales was champion at 118.
122.
122. No, 118 también, no?
122.
Okay, 122. 126.
30, 35, 40,
and he fought for the title 147.
It's pretty impressive.
That's why, so Mike can go to 54 max.
But you know, just because you're fighting for 160 title doesn't mean you have to weigh 160.
Junior middleweight is probably like the biggest, like, holy shit, that's a big fucking difference in fighters.
It's size wise?
From welterweight to junior middleweight. Is that Cotto, Canelo with Keith Thurman?
Canelo
just looks fucking.
Who's there? Naturally big middleweight.
So it's 40 to 47. It seems like everyone from 40 moves up to 47. But to go to 54, it's a very few guys do it.
But you know what's crazy? Can you imagine Triple G fighting heavyweights? James Toney from once and Roy Jones Jr. from 160 to win titles at
heavyweight.
Yep. And they won titles.
Yeah, and they won. Like, James Toney beat Evander Holyfield. Stop them. Not everybody could do that.
And Roy Jones beat Puerto Rican
John
guy.
Reese.
John Reese, yeah.
That's Triple G fighting fucking Deontay Wilder.
Holy shit.
That's
hey,
right.
It's probably, be...
It's unbelievable, though.
It'd be Roy Jones, right?
Those guys.
Against Chris Arreola.
Chris Arreola.
No better for
a title.
Mikey had a fight like that.
Wilder.
Triple G.
Who else are champions?
Fucking do it.
Tyson Joshua. Anthony Joshua.
Oh, I like that guy.
Fury. I saw him for the first time. He's bad. I like him.
Look, I just seen him at the weigh-ins. When Gradovich fought over there in England,
yeah.
I seen him walk in to the weigh-ins right away. I didn't even know who that guy was. I said, that's a boxer right there. You know, you could tell he's got, he had that star. Yeah, he has the hit. You could tell right away. So right away I noticed.
He's a star.
I said, he's got the star.
If Wilder fights him now, who wins?
Wilder.
And then Joshua. And then I seen him fight, I said, yep, he's the real deal.
I think Wilder beat him.
I didn't even know he was a gold medalist.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.